I had the honour and privilege of being Eilidh's mum for only 14 short years. Eilidh was a very special girl. Of course she was mine. Even her date of birth was quirky, it was 1-2-3 and she absolutely loved that. Just a little bit different, just not run of the mill, and that's what she loved. And it wasn't hard to love Eilidh. She loved everything about her life, even though she was only 14. Her life was good. She was loving it. The world was her oyster. And whatever Eilidh would have put her mind to, she would have been good at. I have no doubt in my mind. The whole world's been shattered into pieces. However, we always have, and we always will. And we miss her. Oh.